Hello everyone, this is Ninja Girl Sakura One here, and at 5:30 a.m. last night, we got the PlayStation Tokyo Game Show kind of pre-show, basically is what it was. And we did indeed get a Kingdom Hearts 3 trailer, so let's take a look, let's see. It is Big Hero 6, we knew that, because Nomura stated that that's what it would be. Let me turn on the closed captions. So we know what everyone's saying. All right, let's go. What is that keyblade?
Gogo, daijoubu? Nanda?
Gogo, hey.
Konnichiwa. Watashi wa Baymax.
Hi, Baymax.
Anata no kenkou o mamorimasu.
Boku wa Hiro. Kimi tachi mo issho ni tatakatte kureru no?
<笑>僕たちはビッグヒーロー6だ。私たちはチームでしょ?チームにしかできないこと。わさび、ハニー。そらたちはみんなの援護をお願い。任せろ!俺に挨拶もなしで行こうぜ。ヘイ、レンドル。プレイ、ラプンツェルを頼む。任せろ!逃がすだけは誰にも負けない。チーム!せあの音!まだ実験中だ。出て行かれたら困るな。
Men arms, cool. Very cool. Oh, San Francisco. What is that? Dummy ships? Wow.
Aragatte. Kingdom Hearts が現れる
Hold on here. From the very first trailer. Is that all? Hold on. Hold on.
Hearts が現れる
The chest. Hold on here.
抗って。抗った先に掴む影によって
There. Hold on. One second. There! From the very first trailer! Oh, wow. I thought that in the end that wouldn't end up meaning anything. But, oh, wow. From the very, very first trailer. Wow. He's picking up Master Keeper on Destiny Islands. Wow. I thought that was just a pre-rendered thing they did just to help show that, yeah, we're making a game way back then, but it's gonna mean something?
Kingdom Hearts が現れる.
Oh! Aqua, Aqua, Aqua. Oh, whoa! The key to Kingdom Hearts be claimed. Aqua, oh wow. I saw a render yesterday on Twitter that looked like this. Oh, jeez. What has he done to her? Oh. Dang. Poor Aqua. Oh my goodness. I have to admit though, it looks freaking really cool, but oh, Aqua breaks my heart because I love her so much. What has he done? How did he corrupt her like this? He had to have gone into the Realm of Darkness and tracked her down. That's the only explanation. Jeez. Dang. Okay, well that is our new trailer. And we are probably going to get another one from the Square Enix Presents Tokyo Game Show stream itself, which I believe is in a couple weeks. So that's going to be awesome. We might get a longer extended trailer of this, because this was only a minute and 42 seconds, so that'll be cool. But yeah, the Big Hero 6 world looks awesome. I've only seen Big Hero 6 once. It's a good movie. I just wasn't that big a fan of it. It's just not my type of movie personally, but it still is good. I would never say that it's a bad movie, because it isn't. It's very good. Just not my kind of movie. The Disney Princess movies are more my thing, as evident by the fact I freaked out over Rapunzel and Eugene. Speaking of which, there they are. Ugh, Rapunzel. My sweet princess, she looks amazing. And Eugene finally got to speak. Where is an English version of this? I want to know if Mandy Moore and Zachary Levi will be portraying their respective roles. They better be. But, oh, they look so good. Eugene. He looks so good. And he's as silly as ever. He always is. No problem, fleeing is one of my specialties. That is a very Flynn slash... Not Flynn, Eugene. I need to call him Eugene. That's what Rapunzel calls him. That's what I should call him. Eugene. So yeah, that is a very Eugene line. Oh, I can't wait to get to Corona. Oh my god. And Arendelle. Arendelle and Corona, those were the two worlds I wanted most. I cannot wait. Oh. This trailer was good. Big Hero 6. A little more of Kingdom of Corona. Need more, please. And I need an English version, but yeah. This game, every time it looks better and better. I cannot wait. Oh, January 29th, please, please come faster. But yeah, I think that will do it for my reaction. I am so excited. It's going to be so good. Oh, definitely. But yeah, that's my reaction. I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, we'll probably get another trailer. Well, yeah, it's pretty much confirmed we are at the Tokyo Game Show. So yeah, until then, see you guys later.